get a cane, to get his attention.
One alpha take five, Martin. You're on five, Martin. You're on five, Martin.
Mr. Kane, I think it's about time we told him.
To tell him now. No.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie.
Cut.
Take two, Mark.
Well, I guess if it's for the best.
Scene one alpha take five, Martin.
Yeah. Don't stand there too long, you're gonna get burned.
Father two.
Okay.
Cut.
Well, I'll sign those papers now.
Cut.
I'll sign those papers now, Mr. Thatcher.
Cut.
Don't stay out there too long, Charlie. You're gonna get
Well, I think I'll sign those papers now.
Yeah, and you people seem to forget that I'm the kid's father, too.
Jim, it's gonna be done exactly the way that I told Mr. Thatcher.
Well, just know I can go to court. I just must say about the property and everything else going on.
The certificates that Mr. Graves left here are made out to a Mr. Martin Kane. He's to do with as he pleases.
Ain't right, though. Giving my boy away to a bank.
Jim, I want you to stop all this nonsense, okay? The bank's decisions in all matters concerning the boy's education, place of residence, anything similar will be fine.
The idea of a bank raising the kid, though, it's ridiculous.
Cut it out. The bank will assume full management of the property, of which you, Martin Kane, are the sole owner. So, where do I need to sign?
Wow!
Right here.
Cut.
Scene one.
It's like he... Sorry. Go for it, Slate.
Second sticks. Scene one. Kilo, take one. Soft sticks. Mark.
Action.
Martin, I'm asking you for the last time. Anyone think that I hadn't been a good father? A good husband?
A sum of 50,000.
50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a...
Cut.
$50,000 a year is to be paid to you and your husband.
Cut.
For as long as you both shall live. Mm-hmm. And thereafter, the survivor.
Yeah, well, let's hope it's all for the best.
It is for the best.
Martin. Look.
Behind them or in front of them?
Behind them.
Right over here.
Like...
Now I get what you're saying, Kevin.
The boy's mine too, damn it.
That was a lot of the movement for this scene.
Well, I just...
Cut.
Jim, cut it out.
Cut.
No, it's ludicrous.
I want you to cut it out, okay? I'm sorry. Go on.
I know the guy who, like, has the shipments of whatever you need. I know him. I've dealt with him. It's when I was in Vietnam with the sweatshops. You know, I know all these guys. All these guys who were in the Vietnam War are all connected. You think they're not connected? You say to me, oh, go, you know, come on.
So where do I need to sign? Let's see, right here, please.